Peter Labanon. Peter's the creative writing teacher here at Mason. We had talked a while back about having Spike come and be like a guest speaker in his class. I've known Spike for a few years through my brother. And so I contacted Spike and said, would you ever be interested in coming into our school? And he said, well, I'm out in LA right now, but I'd love to, you know, somehow to do that, however we could do it. So we talked to his assistant and we organized this to do it through Skype.
Always make things. Don't wait to be invited. Don't wait for somebody to invite you to make stuff. Always make stuff. Write a short story every week.
It was awesome that we could make it work out. We tested it with his assistant yesterday to make sure it was all going to work out. And it's awesome that somebody who's out in LA working on a movie, editing a movie, can come talk to a group of kids here in Virginia on a Thursday afternoon. It's kind of awesome.
I didn't see Daria. Where's Daria?
Here, come here.
I hope they kind of took from that, like, the idea that if they believe in something strongly and they feel passionate about something, they should just keep going with that and not feel like they have to go down a certain path in order to reach their goals.